Hello, welcome back to Magnet Mad Mum and Dad. We're out midweek, seeing as though we didn't go out last week because of the weather. So there is only Roger. Jess is still waking up a bit. And where are you, Steve?
I'm over here.
So, see what we get out.
So, first cast of the day. Got that and a nice piece of bar.
Scrappy clam, and as Jess correctly identified, it's a brake pad off a train.
It's coming. So, got a winding handle, and I don't know, is it a scaff clamp? I don't know.
Yeah.
And got one of those. Looks like I came in like a wrecking bar.
It's a bit heavy over there.
Two washers. Piece of rebar. Another small piece of rebar, twig, bolt, and a screwdriver.
Get that through the bottom.
Well, we've just been talking to a nice bloke, Carl, and he's just gone back home. So, Carl, this is what we were stuck on. So, yeah.
It's rolling in the deep.
Found. Well, the old scaff clamps, I think it is, I don't know. Or a coat hanger for a very small jumper. I know,
camera's on a wonky. Sort of straight. I've only got a little scaff full up. Any little one. And he's lost the bed. Yeah, definitely lost the bed.
Just knocked this off and a nice strap bolt. quite good condition.
Come down here, I'll buy me Todd. Then Roger has to come and poach me bloody spot. A derailleur and a big bolt. Should we put it through Roger's head? Wait for him to stand up. Whee! Boof! Boof! And really good find. Gas. I presume that's a bigger fire extinguisher to that one, and kitchen knife. Bit dark.
Just found a nice little hook. Don't think it's that hole because it's got the springs in there, so don't think it's anything like super, super old.
Ready, steady, pull.
My dad's cow watching. Where is it? One of you gets on it and then other one comes up. I heard that. You pick the worst fucking tree to tie it down. Got a work guy's helping.
Yeah, set that up to the bar.
I'm worried about it, that's where I'm going to put it. So how are we with you?
Oh, I don't even know how to do this. Wait. There we go. The parking meter.
Yeah. Well, that's it. We're done for today. We've got the parking meter out. Thanks for the help, not Craig. We'll be back out again next week with the rest of the crew. Don't forget, if you are into Magnet, go on to Online Magnets, use Mag10, get 10% off, and go over to Starfield Designs and have a look at the amazing work John Drake does. So, till next time, bye!